a silkworm battery. Command and control structure. See, there's some good air defense threats. Operating right between the rings, so hopefully this works out well. Alright, I'm flying a low-level ingress. Try to avoid detection. I think there's an SA-6 and an SA-11 guarding the area. Oh, there you go. We've been detected. See how that goes. Hawk has come online, the SA-6 is awake. I think I messed this up. Oh well, let's see what happens. Turn it into steer point 2. There's our primary. crash. Leave my friends alone, man. Alright everyone, I hope you guys enjoyed this one. I know it was a little different. This mission is available in the instant action area of the DCS game, so if you want to try it yourself, go for it. Hopefully number 2 doesn't get shot down instantly like he did for me, but he probably will. Anyways, leave a comment. Please consider leaving a like. As we approach 1,000 subscribers, I just want to say thank you to everyone. So much. Very happy to be here, and very happy to have you guys with me. All right, that's it for me today. This has been Raptor Rising. Raptor out. Hey guys, I wanted to do a little bonus. Check out this new snow effect, weather. As you can see, it's really crappy right now. So I'm gonna try to land at Bazignani.
Ford 1-1 inbound.
Ford 1-1 Bazignani.